I don't know if those are the best odds, but...
No, I mean 51 years old.
51, at 51. I was just going to say, I'll take some money at 51.
It just goes to show persistence and hard work, what it can do. And he persisted. He struggled throughout his regular tour career. I take my hat off to him to what he's achieved.
He's got a lot to answer for. He's got to be responsible for a lot of old men who should have given the game up hanging in there. And
would it trump everything over the last 18 months?
Yeah, it would.